this is Brody with our How Not to React to a Fire Drill segment.
First, don't push people out the door.
Second, don't faint.
Finally, don't hide from the fire.
Now, if you just follow these rules, you'll be fine in a real fire drill. Just stay calm, be in a single file line, and whatever you do, do not leave school property.
Never leave school property. You could be risking the life of someone trying to save you. And that's how not to react to a fire drill.